Jeff Bland 10 years ago and I shook his hand, I realized how lucky I was and how honored I was to shake the hand of the man who would change many, many lives in the future. And my words to him were, "When are you coming to South Africa?" And his words to me was, "I will be there one day." And 10 years later, we're honored to have him in our presence. And I feel so privileged and so emotional about the fact that he has made the trip to South Africa to teach and be with our doctors.
He's so unique. He's unlike anyone I've ever met before in the way of seeing potential.
He's a mentor and inspiration to me.
He has started an entire specialty of medicine that wouldn't exist without him.
He will inspire you. He will enliven you. He will motivate you to dig deeper and reach higher as a functional medicine clinician. You will be enthralled.
As you know, he is the founder of the functional medicine movement, and he is always on the cutting edge of what's new in the arena that impacts us in clinical practice.
This man standing next to me changed my life because I, at about 2 years into practice, sat at my desk and realized patients would be, half of them would have been better off not coming because all I had to give to them was drugs, and I began to see the side effects.
Dr. Bland is really the founder of the functional medicine movement. He's considered by most to be the foremost authority on nutritional biochemistry. I'm not sure I would have a functional medicine practice without Jeff Bland.
He's just such an innovative thinker, and he's a real people person too.
He's shaped and formulated the products that have changed the industry, changed the world.
I owe him my entire professional life.
I ain't too sure what I believe in, but I believe in what I see. And when I close my eyes, I see my whole life ahead of me.
These are
for you all to meet him, enjoy him, and be part of this movement of functional medicine that he started.